Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love she wanted you to wait? Well, let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions, see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants
and a very big bra.
I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said, I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend.
Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I took blah blah's word for it at this time. I thought having a friend couldn't be no crime, 'cause I got friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. But forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so that we could build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time I called, it seemed that something was brewing. I called on my dime, picked up and called again. Hey yo, who was that? Oh, he's just a friend. Oh no.
Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Damn girl, what you want from me? I'll give you anything. You want any kind of subscription to a magazine? I'll give you a potato? Mask of some sort. I love you.
So I came to her college on a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day. I knew she was there. The first semester of the school year. I went to the gate to ask where was her dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. So I did, and I was on my way to see my baby girl, I was happy to say. I rolled up to her dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? He told me where it was, and for the moment I didn't know that I was in for such an event. I went to her room, I opened the door. Oh snap! Guess what I saw? A fella tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. Please listen to the message that I said. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.
You got what I need, Duah. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh,